not pushing players forward. And trying to protect this two-goal advantage. And that should be a yellow card as well.
Mitch Austin has committed the foul, and then there's an act of petulance, really, throwing Fenton to the ground. And so the change is coming, though, and it is Rodriguez who will make way.
Here's Austin, who's holding Fenton, and just pushes him over.